vastly outnumbered humans. You were the paragon of loyalty, Devos. And yet all this time, it was you who led the Forsworn.
Your blind adherence to the path would have doomed us all. You left me no choice but to oppose you. Forsworn, see that the mortals do not interfere! You cannot hide! Shall be spared.
No way!
Listen to reason, Devos. The Kyrian must stand united.
Not so long as you command them. The Forsworn will forge a new path for Bastion.
That is correct.
For eons, we have been told to purify ourselves, to let go of our memories, our identities, our loved ones, all in the name of service. But what do we serve? An impotent arbiter, an oppressive law. Our sacrifices were made for nothing.
Let's go. My celerity is second to none. Your sight is your downfall. Your sight, you cannot match my alacrity. You cannot match my alacrity. Witness radiance. From the shadows, I witness your demise. Cannot match my alacrity. Witness radiance. You cannot match my alacrity. Your sight is your downfall.
We sacrifice because we must. Mortal burdens would only impede our sacred duty.
No. It was a mortal who exposed the folly of your edicts.
Is there work to be done? No insurance.
Yeah. Your defiance must be punished. Tremble before my power. Annihilated. You must be annihilated. I can still fight.
You have my gratitude.
As I peered into Uther's memories, what I saw shook me to the core. But you refuse to see the truth, that the path is flawed, that we serve a lie. And so, I listened to the jailer's words. I learned of the great injustice you and the others thrust upon him, and upon us all. He seeks to free us from the prison we have built for ourselves. And for that, he has earned my loyalty.
And I mourn your betrayal.
Thank you.
your defeat, Archon. I serve a far greater power now. With your spear in hand, I will take control of the spires and forge new paragons to lead the Kyrian.
The jailer has twisted your mind, Devos. You must be stopped, no matter the cost.
Of the Force Sword is at hand. This spear shall pierce your heart.
Jailer's schemes have torn a schism in the ranks of the Kyrian, one that must be healed. Long have we believed